Men! Fight and die with honor!
Nobunaga has finally engaged the enemy.
My lord, we have taken Lord Suruga's head!
Perfect!
Samanosuke.
I will save Princess Yuki.
Dear Samanosuke, I am writing this letter in the hopes you will read this in time to help. Something is wrong within the Inabayama castle. Some of the maids and servants have gone missing, and I fear that it might be the work of monsters. I am so scared, Samanosuke. People tell me that the monsters eat the maids and servants and then take their remains to someplace deep underground. When I told my brother Yoshitatsu about this, he did not seem interested. He is too busy preparing for his upcoming battle with Nobunaga. Samanosuke, although it has been a few years since we were forced to take separate paths, due to the battle between my father Dosan and my brother Yoshitatsu, you are still the only one that I can rely upon. I can only hope that you receive this letter and that you will find it in your heart to come and save me before it is too late. Yours faithfully, Yuki.
This way, sir. If our princess is at the keep, there are two ways to get there. The western path, or the northern passage.
Kaede, I'll go north. You follow them through the other way.
Understand.
Princess Yuki! Princess Yuki, Your Highness.
Samanosuke, it's really you. Oh, I knew that you would come to save me. I have missed you so much since you left the castle.
What?
Flee while you can, you worthless bug!
Princess Yuki.
Samanosuke. Wake up, Samanosuke.
With your current power, you are not capable of destroying our demons. We will give you our powers. We are the clan of Ogres that has been subverted by the demons. Samanosuke, defeat and seal their souls to your right hand.
Destroy all the demons!
So, fortune has smiled upon me this day. The power of this gauntlet, I will destroy all of those monsters. And save the princess!
Hurry! Monsters! Close the door, now!
But someone is there!
Go get him! Open the door! I've killed all the monsters!
He killed?
Huh?
What should we do?
You!
Ah!
Sorry.
We are very sorry. Please forgive us.
What happened to you? They came out of nowhere and attacked us.
The keep may have also been attacked by them.
The keep is ahead of us that way?
Right. The forest road there is a shortcut to the keep.
I see.
Thank you.